Okay, let's see your toes for all the foot fetish people out there.
Wow, they're covered. I had someone message me saying, I love your high arch. I'm like, I actually have gross feet and can't see my picture, you fucking razor.
I wish I had a foot fetish. Life would be so easy.
I know, you'd let girls step on your balls for a living. Seriously, that's what they do.
Is that the key?
I don't know.
Is that the apocalypse
of
foot fetish?
They ask me and I'm like, what in my portfolio do you see as fetish, you fucking moron?